So 3D printed vase, then crayons and candles melted and made rainbow candle. We'll have to see how it burns. Hopefully we don't burn the vase. Oh.